is everybody? Where's Larry?
Larry's in the car. I think he does not want his picture taken.
Okay, well, I want my picture taken.
Hand me the camera.
Do you see it now?
No.
Well, that's how you take the picture of the ground.
No, you don't understand.
You're taking a picture of the ground.
Okay. You don't understand.
Turn it off. You're taking a picture of the ground.
That's where I bought my furniture.
I didn't see it.
Look, it's right on your right. You see it now?
Yep.
This is Airways Boulevard. It leads to the interstate.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll be taking Route 10 West.
Some pictures on his wall, but he said he'll pick some up. Kitchen. John who? This is about it.
Oh!
of these mountains are the Franklins.
And you don't know?
Those dirt streets, that's the beginning of Juarez. There's no sewer system over there. See the river there? That's the Rio Grande. You see the river bar?
No.
You don't see the, still don't see the water?
Well, I don't.
Why don't you take it away?
Going on is that I'm getting the railing because I'm down.
Paso here. See, El Paso is right across the river from Juarez. We're going into El Paso. See that Texas Commerce Bank building?
To the right or to the left?
Take it away from your eye and look at it. You can see. See right in front of the Texas Commerce Bank?
Yeah.
That's where we're going to have dinner tonight.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead.
Belong to me. If disease is gonna kill a bag of Roman mumps, the time that the means of who you got the mumps. If I wanted to stop recording, what I do?
Smash the button and it stops.
Want that word, Geronimo.
Thank you.
about how, you know, it's country and it's thick and it's ugly. They just don't have any imagination. I tell people all the time, when I knew I had to move out here, rather than moving out here with the idea, I started looking for what I did like. Because I know I've lived in enough places that I know that there's every place has its own beauty, has its own charm. Together in a happier time, even though he's not there to share it with her. But all the people are going to see from the side when the thing is flashing past in front of them. I don't know why this fence is.
Something left from maybe the cowboys.
Those out here, they got those center divider, they got a big thing. Cause I'm sure it's quite easy to go to sleep out here driving.
Yeah.
scratch. Actually, a speed limit.
Attention, the store's patented formula boosts engine.
I'm gonna write him a note. Ask us to introduce hamburgers last year. I'm gonna find myself. The Joe Smith, I'm the slowest driver in the world.
You know, they are good.
Boy, they're so easy. They can prove that.
Hicks is being vindicated on this single because it's at number three this week and still doing very well. Let's listen to Brooks and Dunn with Rock My World, Little Country Girl.
Like a mirror.
Lobby then. Okay.
What can you miss?
fast.
Usually it takes about an hour. It is very worn down or discolored. And you should stay on the trail.
You want to stop and
drop off that make
that'd be nice.
Respect for the cave's quietness will make the trip more enjoyable.
Over to the answer.
This cave is in the Capitan Reef limestone. The fossil remains of a once living reef which grew in a sea that existed here some 250 million years ago. The reef was made from the uncounted tiny creatures that left behind their limy remains and from lime precipitated out of the seawater. The reef was huge, extending some 350 miles around the edge of the sea basin. Other exposed portions of the reef can be seen in the canyon walls of the Guadalupe Mountains. After the sea receded, the reef was buried.
What?
Is anybody behind us?
You are now at the bottom, 50 meters long, or something over a quarter mile. And the cross arm up at the end is over 335 meters wide, or about 1,100 feet. The size of this room will be more apparent near the midway point, where the walls are the natural entrance.
It's so fast until it's I think somebody in front. What?
Thank you.
It's a little droppy, I got it.
Move along like others in the cave is fed by dripping water. No streams flow in or out, and contaminants cannot be washed away. Please don't hold on to anything.
I guess I'll zoom out. Actually,
Gypsum by sulfuric acid water attacking the exposed walls of the cave.
These are just little homes. It slowed down, so we'll be flying past, we might fly past me doing this.
This is a home off the golf course. Well, I'm panning.
Has tributaries running off of the Rio Grande. That's the reason you have the foliage that you see, because there's actually water in this area. In the mountains, you don't have water, and you don't have vegetation. This is Larry Lane, signing off, the tributary there. And I understand in some places, people actually have cut all these trees and stuff.
Just make a turn.
Dallas area is entirely different. Remember, a little flat goes a long ways. This is the Trans Mountain Road, headed into the Franklin Mountains in El Paso.
Okay. Goes a long way. Somebody get a picture of me.
How do you make a stop recording?
How you stop it?
Yeah.
Just smash the button.
What? And trucks can't stop. Leaving the Franklin Mountain State Park. Wonder where we're going now. Then you just run up the side of the mountain. I'll show you when you get around. There's gonna be a little lane leading up the side of the mountain. Follow it to where it takes us, bro.
Wilderness Park Museum. Remember the museum?
The what kind?
Wilderness Park Museum,
I don't think so.
You think so?
My ears just popped.
You feel the wind? I bet you during the winter season they close this sucker in a hurry.
Down,
you can see it.
I can see it.
nothing.
My pocket, that's enough to bowl with, right?
I would say so.
I'll let you and Larry bowl and I'll observe you. IGA groceries.
Yeah.
There's one of